Hello.
Alright, so yeah, me and Crud are back. After what was it, like 3 hours? We've decided to come to an agreement.
Yeah, yeah.
So we got one off.
One off.
And one on.
I think that's good compromise.
Yeah. You gotta change from the genie fit.
Oh, the genie fit kinda.
Do a poll. Genie or fucking Chinese Christmas clown?
Alright, well, I think Chinese Christmas clown. My stream need to see the genie. So this is the genie. The purple genie. Does anyone fuck with the genie? Gross? Smash?
Chinese Christmas clown is better.
Yeah, but we kind of already did the Chinese Christmas clown.
I think it should be a reoccurring... Fuck,
reoccurring...
Shut up! Reoccurring character!
Dude, me when I'm on the toilet 3 times a day. Man, this is reoccurring.
That fucking sucks.
Okay,
everyone's
bomber.
Voting for Chinese Christmas. No arm bomb. We cannot tell the public about that yet.
Until we make $1 billion.
Yeah. Anyway, everyone's voting Chinese Christmas clown. One person vote genie. What about your chat?
I didn't do a thing, but sure.
Oh my God.
Gormla just took my knee.
Hey, fuck yeah, Eli. Thank you. All right, I'll
Tenzin
get dressed.
Tenzin smash it up, has no Lexi on Dell wheels.
And Thib stream are the ones that actually have to look at that pirate as well, so.
Fuck, Chinese Christmas clan. What color was my hair on the Chinese Christmas clan? Do you remember?
It was red, wasn't it?
Probably.
Well, we have fucking screenshots of it.
I ain't got screenshots of anything. I got my eyes shut. Hey, Pert, thank you.
Yeah, it's red. I just found a fucking screenshot of him with the fucking Fort of Fortune key.
He does look silly.
I'm gonna bring that up on the stream. Look at this guy. Look at the key that he's got.
He's pissed about it too.
The goblin just took my meat. Christmas clown crosshair. Does that line up? Close enough.
Oh fuck yeah, thank you again, Perd. Oh shit, hype train already. Dude, start of a new month.
Bro, there's a sluch at this island.
What the frip?
Sorry dude, that's just the cold hard truth. I need food. I was gonna get food anyway.
Well, wait, where's the sluch?
The Blunderblum Island.
Oh. What up, Zero Buzzard?
I'm gonna go straight into that rock.
What's up, everyone? Pert is literally the best word. Pert's kind of go-to with it.
I was right.
I gotta stop coughing.
That counts for something, right?
The goblin just took my meat.
Why is the fucking alert so loud?
Crackway 12 months straight crunning in the chat.
Why is it so loud?
Based 1 year a stump. Wait, what's loud for you?
The rock.
Oh. I was just complaining about something else being loud.
Oh. Where the- Fuck off!
Blame Cestral.
Why are we approaching? Stop! This is fucked up!
Well, that's all the blunder bombs we have, so. Why is Steb not streaming? Because he shouldn't stream. Oh, we're gonna crash!
What the fuck are you doing?
Hello?
And why are these guys, fellow Reaper 5, running away from us?
Oh, we don't have Reaper up. God damn it! We're just going over the island. It's fine.
I'm actually gonna get this boat, actually.
Hey, what up, Boshi?
Hello.
This is... We're off to a bad start. You know, it's April 3rd.
Why are you saying you found us? What?
What?
I don't know. These guys are saying some things.
What's their usernames? What's their fucking address?
I don't fucking know.
Fuck!
One of them is Dr. Spaztic.
What? Dude, our boat's going through fucking turmoil right now. I don't know what to tell you.
What the fuck are you doing?
Bro, I'm suffering.
These guys have like fucking no loot. They got like a pile of garbage.
Thank you again, Pert. What up, what up?
And they ran away from a Reaper
Zero. Scratching my fucking boat into everything. Okay, so let me not crash a third time while fixing the boat. That would be a good start.
What the fuck? What?
What?
What was that blunder?
Oh. Have to be better than Theb Salt Swiggy Base.
I have to be better than Theb Salt Swiggy.
Swiggy. Playing bumper cars with the boat, dude. I'm
playing bumper cars with the boat.
I'm fucked up, dude. What am I doing? All right, let's play. Let's lock in. Because we definitely need to. Oh, is that a trident?
You like here yet? Almost.
Yeah.
Watch this guy's gonna do the exact same thing. I'm out of fucking blunder bullets.
Alright, you ready?
How the fuck are you doing this?
Trident?
No.
Give us your axe.
Huh?
There's no axe in this game.
I haven't added axes yet.
Added ass. Yes, I hit him! Alright, now I'm gonna let us start shooting.
Lin's just already hackusated me.
What's this about added ass?
Our recording.
Bro, stream is more important than going to school. That is true. Yet.
Is that a blunder bomb?
It's not a leak. Oh, if there's a blunder bomb, can you blunder bomb yourself like 8 times with it?
No.
Ah, fuck.
Crud, harpoon that. Fuck. Harpoon that. Did you see me?
Ooh.
No, we didn't. Almost.
Ah. Hey, when I get long reach and that shit happens.
What? What?
Hey, man. Have you seen my friend? He went on your boat, I think.
Aww, I nearly hit that.
Story of my life. We're gonna watch him. Yes, I hit it! Can watch him on top? Yeah, go for it. How's it going? Hey, what's up, Protek?
Oh, I thought he went below.
It's alright. We just start now with our typical bullshit, you know? Just being idiots.
Oh, don't knock the mask down.
Dude, I'd knock whatever the fuck I want to.
No, don't do that!
He's gonna shower, but now I sit in stink? Invincible Season 2? Yeah, man. In the snickerdoodle? I don't even know what that is.
What are you doing down there?
Yeah. Wait, this is gonna be a really stupid bit.
I'm gonna hit a trick shot on one of them.
Yo, I just spawned on this boat. Is this my boat? Why is it sinking? hey, whoa. Dude, wait. I spawned on this boat. Why are you shooting me? Are you spawn camping? What? Alright, there we go.
Hilarious bit.
I told you it'd be stupid.
That was a really good
dude,
one.
Dude, one of them hesitated. He put his gun away when I acted confused. It was good. You missed on hop? Nah.
Fortnite?
Oh, okay. Let me say when they patched CRUD launch, God didn't mean 9 volt sector. Dude, CRUD launch is fucking cool, dude. This is a good time. I love that I had no part in the discovery
just
of it.
Like, what in the fuckery is going on right now?
Fortnite. Do you have Fortnite?
Yes!
Yes, you have Fortnite?
Parchment. I was saying yes to something else, but yeah.
Yeah, Fortnite. Love watching you, Nessie Sponge and Sirs, taking on the comp hourglasses was nuts. Got me feeling like I didn't watch an Avengers Endgame. Did you see my edit?
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Hey man, I'm in top 5 sort. Worldwide. Yeah, I'm in the top 5. Bring up the leaderboard.
Yeah, go to sotleaderboard.com.
Sot.web.
World record.
Hey, yo, your map launches base as fuck. Thank you, Lumpy Microwave Breast Milk. Alright, top 5 balls coming in.
Ow. The goblin just took my meat.
You are pretty cool, them smells.
Oh, hey, Sunder, how you
if
going,
it
brother?
Was fucking whatever, I would have been able to hit the shot.
Sunder, I need you to shout yourself out. And also shout out Protek. Crowd launch can be done on control. It can. You push in one of the sticks, whichever one's a zoom one.
What? Hey,
do you want to do Glitterbeard?
No knockback, hacks.
Shout out who? Protek. No, what? I don't want to do Glitterbeard.
The goblin just took my meat.
Look at my name. I'm in the bottom 5.
Try to get to kill that guy.
What are you going to do if I block? Come on. Exactly. Ah, what? That still hit? Fuck. Fuck you.
I'm going to see a crowd master spawning here.
Did you just backsplash?
I suck at my ship!
What
did
the
Did you
fuck?
Die and he sank still?
No, I didn't die.
No.
Bro, you're gonna make our ship sink next. What are you doing?
I forgot I still had that. I have that stupid fucking picture of you in the middle of my screen. I made it really small. But...
Don't anchor us!
Hey!
Amen.
Grad Goblin.
Amen.
He is a bit of a goblin. The goblin just took my meat.
I'm gonna get you with this evil fucking wizard staff. Fuck! That was my teammate.
Oh, they're both gone.
That stinks. Hey, alright. Thank you, Perd, for the gift sub and Sunder for the 5. Jesus Christ.
The goblin just took my meat.
Jesus Christ.
That was
a
fun Reaper 5.
I'm wearing the wrong hat. Fuck, you should have told me. No wonder I did so poorly.
What? Oh, you are? You fucking idiot? You look stupid.
No, I look good now.
There we go. That's the Chinese Christmas clan, I know.
I'm sorry, I can't do the random redeem, Sunder. We're locked in. Well, we don't have fucking Reaper up because you're stupid. Okay,
you're
bye.
Stupid.
Wait, what?
The goblin just took my meat. You're stupid.
The only thing stupid about me is how handsome people say I am.
What? Because they're fucking stupid.
No, they say
that.
They say this boy is stupidly handsome.
The goblin just took
I think
my
they
meat.
Say this boy is stupid. What, and then
what do you think
you
of
handsome?
And what do you think
dumb.
Of these two chat messages from 420 inches, all caps? I will dismember Nessie. I will decapitate Nessie. Are those...
That sounds like your average NA player. That seems like a sane individual.
They said I will dissemble Nessie.
Oh, okay. Well. It, like, it might be just a really evil 5-year-old then.
Could be. Please give Crab more money. Yeah, real, I did quit my job. So, you ever serve a gnome series 1 join? Maybe. What is he on? I gotta get my boat going.
Wait, what? G'day, bro. It's Windex from yesterday. The guy, who, well, the one who needed therapy.
It's Windex from yesterday. What?
Who? What?
You didn't even play slot yesterday.
I don't think I did.
No, neither of like I logged on for a lower and that was it. Yo, what's up, Pinky? Why is Nessie being deconstructed? He's getting ripped apart, dude. Give Nessie a massive round of applause. Based. Alright, see you, Sunder. Thank you for hanging out. What up, Haz? So let me borrow your Bugatti SA any time, bro.
Dude, my recent plays is wild.
Oh shit, I just remembered I need to do a tweet.
What tweet?
I'll do it later. The one with the screenshot Sponge took of the Chinese potion.
The Chinese potion?
Yeah.
What do you mean I gatekeep ladder launching?
There's just random fucking... Oh yeah, I forgot
you. That was a ladder launch.
You and Sirs went to another country.
Oh yeah, we did do that.
It's a secret weapon.
That was like 2 nights ago, I think.
Mm-hmm. Nick your egg burger for the follow. Like, someone should let Nessie know about 420 inches. He knows. Nessie sold me fentanyl behind Rare HQ. I doubt that because he's not really good at selling shit. Back to the Chinese clown. Yeah, we're back on it. I didn't want to be on a bit. Fucking Theb here is demanding it. Do you like hot dog jelly? I don't really fuck with hot dog jelly, but I mean, if you could present it in a way that it was appealing, I might. Theb, how do you answer to the actors? Theb, how do you answer to the accusations?
How do I answer to the ackers?
I was about to say acquisitions.
What?
I was about to fucking...
Stupid person.
About to accumulated. How do you answer the accusations that you've gone, quote-unquote, woke?
Huh?
Yeah.
Fuck saying that.
The media.
Oh, I guess I'm just going to say the N-word.
Jesus! Come on, man.
It's got to be not woke, isn't it?
No, man, fucking God. That's just... You gotta not make those jokes.
You gotta make those jokes. Hey, everyone, exclamation mark Jack in the chat.
What are you going with Theb does that stupid star voice? Is there a name?
I won't do that.
Is there... Oh, yeah, that people want to know, is there a voice for you to do the... Starp? What is that called when you do the... Starp? Nor? That voice.
I don't think I'm allowed to say it.
Well, before you almost said something you're not allowed to say, and look where we are now.
No, I didn't.
Oh, true. Follow Rhett the editor.
That's what happens when you, like, restart the game.
You're restarting the game, Ed.
What?
Woke Theb be like, I am not red-breaded, lol.
That's stupid.
Yo, is it woke to not be banned? If so, I'm the worst woke SOT player.
Holy shit, I got a nothing server. Right back.
Well, he's gone. Everyone come over to twitch.tv/crud. Work sort. Give you any chicken cape? What is a chicken cape? He who dons the cape of the chicken? Debs content is 20% skis, 10% two taps, 70% crud memeing. Oh yeah. And the same.
Alright, now that I'm back, everyone on twitch.tv/crud, come back to twitch.tv/fans. And you know what? Even more people could show up if they want.
America's
Holy shit, is that Lackey?
Problem. Yeah, thanks for the follow, Holy... Lackey.
He's friends with a noob face.
Doesn't he have good servers? I've heard he has good servers, like nice servers.
He does, actually. I don't want to show my screen yet.
When he brings
Why
up
does
the
it
documents.
Allow people to post twitch.tv/crud in a fucking chat?
Because it's a good link, everyone should be clicking. What do you mean?
How are you allowed to post like someone else's Twitch link in a Twitch chat? That's crazy.
Are you insane?
That's just self-promo.
Oh, do you mean because the auto mod doesn't pick it up as a hyperlink?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Did you see Nessie's tweet? Yeah, man. So stuff has me drained lately. Dude, sot drama. Kelp, just get off Twitter. That's all you gotta do.
Now let's throw some crud on
he
it.
Is. Thanks for following Dark TV.
Twitch.tv/crud. I'm gonna time you out for 10 minutes.
Twitch, everyone type exclamation mark JAT if you're in Fed's chat.
Yeah, everyone do exclamation mark JAT.
Yeah, JAT.
Also do it in crud's chat, but only if you're there already. That's... I don't want to ban that guy for that.
What are you gonna do? Did he make fun of me?
He just typed the porn link.
Cool. Theb's Discord at fucking 3 a.m. challenge. Try not to get spammed with porn links.
Has that been happening in my Discord?
Yeah, it's been happening in your Discord every night.
Oh.
Yeah.
I guess Gaffy's just dealt with that.
Well, some of them I've dealt with, like Binkle tags me, he's like, fix this. Binkle wants to be mod in your Discord, by the way. He wants to do what Gaffy tried to do and fix it.
Yeah, because Gaffy succeeded.
Yeah, I was like, well, Gaffy already tried, doesn't work. And he's like, cast a goblin rune on me to make me focus and procrastinate. Delete all invite links, yeah. It just sucks that Discord moderation doesn't let you just set that as a setting. You can't just say, don't let people fucking link Discords. Egg Burger wants to know if you would like chicken cake.
That sounds fucking rancid, so no thanks.
Idiot.
What do you mean, idiot?
You don't even know what you just said no to.
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Chicken cake?
Yeah.
You want that?
I don't know. I'm not averse to it, you know? I'm open to new things. What's wrong with Theb's Discord? Everything's working as well as
Salt
Service.
Fucking KFC, like, chicken fucking drink thing that they made for a bit in America?
Dude, did you hear about chickensmoothie.com?
It was... What?
Remember chickensmoothie.com?
No.
We're looking through my images folder.
Now let's throw some crud on it!
And it's got a meme. Well, it's not even a meme. It's just a screenshot of an ad for chickensmoothie.com. And it's just three chicks laughing. And then when you go there, it's some furry dude's, like, blog.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Why you and Theb's names both four letters long as stupid? Dude, the four-letter name thing was my idea. And I'm so happy we both have one. It's actually so cool having a four-letter Twitch name. Except Theb's apology after the incident, yeah. Did a crud link base. Thought you and Theb broke up. Nah, we compromised. One lantern on, one lantern off.
Crud, do you have a server yet?
No. Crud Goblin,
what
did you
fuck?
Sync up? What? Oh. You're referencing. Oh, man. Come on, dude. Husky, that was a. I said that in that
Holy
video
shit,
and I regretted it immediately. It's not stupid, it's amazing.
No one doing it.
Leave the car lights on. Look, it's cool. Glad to be a part of the four-letter Twitch name gang. Yeah, LMBM.
I reckon if I joined Hobart right now, one of them would say a slur.
You can try it.
I think it's a bad idea.
Yeah, leak insiders, please. They're bringing a giant cannon that replaces the rowboat, and it fires out a big slow bullet bill. Based Fuji. Should get hogged out? Maybe. Shit, battery literally died. Don't leave the lights on. Eh, fuck it. Mega canning leak? Yeah, man. It's gonna be cool.
Why
actually
haven't we found a server yet?
Don't know. What are the two new weapons?
I have to, like, fucking add a chatbot to send. That was just a full link.
Dude, what if it...
https://www.twitch.tv/cjshiz. How the fuck is that allowed in a Twitch chat?
I don't know, I don't care, actually. Dude, did you know in Season 12 they're adding a whip as a weapon?
That's cool.
I have a Reaper 1.
Holy shit.
I mean, I'm kind of like 5 squares away, though, so it's...
The goblin just took my
5
meat.
Squares away from a Reaper 1?
Yo, Protect...
that desperate?
Protect gifted a Tier 1 sub to Chicken Cake? Hell yeah. You needed to hear that. Because there's more chicken cake lore. I fucks with chicken cake. Whip and nae nae? Oh, yeah. Turning Vaseline sausages into salt, season 15. That could be... I can see that being real. Saw a ton of people complain about curses being locked in PvP.
Now.
Dude, yeah. That was always going to happen, though. People are fucking lame. Are we going to do a fight to get a curse now?
What'd you say?
Huh?
Okay.
What are you gonna do, skeleton? Yeah, I'm blocking. You can't do anything. Who does the prime go to? You or Theb?
Holy shit, dude. Reaper chest about to be sold.
In a real world, in an ideal world, it would go to me. But, you know, I'm not gonna...
Remember the Theb stream to see Reaper chest being sold.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do what he does and just fucking, you know, make demands. I respect
Holy shit, dude, that was crazy.
What are you crying about? What happened?
Oh, I saw a Reaper chest get sold.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, dude.
Cutters, let me use my prime. I need help. I don't know how to do that. But Ness 2, I'm confused, befuddled, and flabbergasted.
Yeah. Stream was lame. Weird. Had to tap in here. Yeah.
Fucking who said that?
Dapper.
Oh. Nah, I know what he's doing.
What's he doing?
Nothing, dude. Altered Cone asked me to tell you to unban him. I was just promoting CRUD stream over in Theb chat. Altered Cone? Oh, Altered Cone was a fucking...
Snitched without hesitation.
That dude was baiting too hard. No, Altered Cone stays banned. That dude was ingloriously unfunny. He was the dude who's like, said something about my view account. I was like, I don't care about view account, dude. I stream for myself. And he goes, touched a nerve. And it was like...
I believe there's going to be someone playing Sea of Thieves at 3:34 p.m. on a Wednesday.
Maybe.
Hey, no, I'm out. Have a good stream, CRUD. I'll see you tomorrow when I'm on PC.
Say that, bird. We haven't really been doing much Hourglass. We kind of get over it. Glorious bosses, yeah. You are Goblin, real. Insider stream sub. Dude, you want me to stream... Dude, you want me to stream Insider? That's like 30,000 subs. Because then I just will never be able to play SOD again, so...
Fofted of the famfed. That's something.
Is it? Is someone at
I don't know. Who's made the loud noise?
Can you please tell my brother to put away his phone and watch CRUD stream? We've got it up on the TV. He's not paying attention. Yeah, Fallen Spectre's brother, this guy told me to tell you to go to hell. I don't know who you are or what that means, but...
Probably
you know.
No one at the Fofted of the famfed.
Dude, did you see they're trying to make a new Gwimbly game?
What the fuck did you just say?
Don't worry. Heading into my hot tub, CRUD? Based. What coach are you using Fortnite? CRUD Master. Press around. I can't Adra! I'm wearing a specific fit. You're gonna have to refund yourself. I'm wearing a specific fit, or else fucking baby man in the call is gonna crack the shits. Game? Yeah, they're making a new Gwimbly game. Or they're trying.
Who is?
The devs.
The devs of what?
Of the Gwimbly series.
The Gwimbly game? Yeah. Oh, the Gwimbly series. I haven't heard about these. Is this... just how we fill in the server hopping time?
Yeah, man, basically.
We gotta say this.
Yeah, basically they're gonna make a new Gwimbly game.
That's awesome, I'm so hyped.
Yeah, man.
You'll see that new update on the finals? Yeah, we tried to play it last night and it just didn't work.
Oh, dude, the finals last night was so sad.
The servers just didn't let us find a game.
It kept saying you like were queue quitting or whatever. Like
I never got into a game once and it said that my account was like suspended, obviously just like for 5 minutes or whatever, for like quitting games.
Did we get the cute new keyboard? No.
Got DC'd when trying to load it.
I fixed mine. Follow up with the gamer subs when...
Yeah, no, that was fucking stupid. Then we tried queuing for like 10 minutes and then just gave up.
You refund me, you won't let me, I'll do it later.
What was the time? It was like what, maybe 1 a.m?
No, it wasn't even 1 a.m. when you tried to play finals. That was like 11 p.m.
No, that's like a normal time.
There was only fucking 24k players.
Holy shit! Reaper's Mark going for a Reaper chest and a Reaper 1.
God.
Sort of nearby.
Two espresso came here. Based Pizza Raiders. Alright, I'm approaching the Reaper 1. They're almost Reaper 2 now, but they're doing the Fleet of Fortune, so like...
Oh, that's something. I'll join you.
Yeah, and I mean, I am Reaper 1, so... That's...
That's a Reaper 3. Can you invite me? I got beatniked.
You missed Skeldon Smooch? Oh shit, did I? Hang on.
Invite me, please.
Hang on, Xbox app is updating.
Please invite me.
The fuck's your username? Oh.
I don't like that.
Yep. Yep, I found it.
I despise it, actually.
I found it. Who is Dirt?
It's clearly not me. I fucking hate that stuff.
Nah, we play OC. If we play in Europe, we get 350 ping. Like, ping is playable, but 350 ping is straight up unplayable. Like, it's just completely, like, you can't do anything. You can't fire cannons, like, You can't grab shit. The hit reg is just... Everything is hit reg. It's, yeah, not good, unfortunately. Me, man, I already carried that for so long at 350.
Right,
yeah.
Is this gonna be Sea of Thieves content?
Ooh, they're a brig. Wait, ooh,
holy shit.
Dude, Reaper brig? You know what that means.
What, slurs?
We're gonna have a chase on our hands.
Oh, that's who. That's not.
That's who.
Not fun, though.
Cool, fucking. Is that your catchphrase?
Hey, nice captain subs, dude.
That's it. Yeah, I didn't actually buy them this time, I will admit. Dude, remember when we did Hourglass last night and we had so
many
we captain
just got
subs?
Scammed. And I died because he didn't have food. Barrel of potatoes pledged to the holy groggers. That's. It kind of goes hard.
Barrel of potatoes. Dude, both
I'm
of the.
I'm gonna swim over there real quick.
Okay, yeah, you doggy paddle.
What?
Doggy paddle.
Not what I do.
Connect as Elon's satellite. Kenosi, adopt me. NA so has been too cringe the last
that.
Couple days. We'll happily adopt
shit.
You, protect. Bring yep. over Virax and everyone. We'll have fun.
Oh, I'm just trying to be friendly. You have to do that to me.
Guys, he's neurotypical. Please look after him.
I am on.
I lied.
20 a.m. I'm watching Krub stream. Base berserky jerky. Okay, OC, I get fucking destroyed by 380 ping. Yeah.
How did that guy jump in front of me? He was already behind me.
Damn, dude. God, if you play Soul with Neuralink, you'll get real brain damage. Dude, just logging into Soul with Neuralink will kill
so
a man. How much you get paid to babysit there? However much people will fucking donate, I guess. Because they've influenced with the TISM.
I was just having a nice chat with
heavily
you.
Undiagnosed, but he's definitely got something going on. He's got. He definitely has ADD, because he's the most impatient fucking person.
And good food. What the fuck? Oh, do you want to come sync these guys?
Yeah. What's neuropathical mean? I don't even know.
Where are you, dude?
I'm trapped, dude.
Doing everything.
I'm doing too much.
Oh, cool. Fuck.
I hit them and the cannon didn't make a hit. What does it mean when a cannon hits their ship, it doesn't make a sound? Does it mean it hit the harpoon?
I don't know. No, it'll make like the noise when it hits the harpoon.
Make that noise again? Cool, dude. Cool, I need fucking... Alright. Oh, D-Glove Nessie? Jesus.
You do ladder launch, you grab the ladder and then you launch off.
Yeah. You simply kick off it really hard.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm not... locked in right now. There we go. Now I'm locked in.
Hold on. Can you give me the cannon? I need to board their ship.
I would get Theb tested. I mean, I can't get him tested. Everyone boys gonna work. My buddy ain't gonna sell self when they touch chicken. Good luck, Lumpy Microwave Breast Milk. What's up, Toaster Droodle?
Ouch! Fuck off. Oh.
Why are we. Dude, you're shit.
Yeah. I need to warm up.
Put gloves on. You wearing gaming gloves right now?
Don't.
Why do you want a screenshot? I'm gonna look different in a week.
What did he say?
I
don't
know.
Watching you this morning. That's awesome.
That's creepy of him to say.
That is kind of creepy, actually. Why were you watching me this morning? That's kind of weird.
Why do all some comp starters use Cauldron Bucket? Ah, it's just new. It's like new and it's a nice design. But in your past videos, you have a Bogan Dad. What's a Bogan? Why is your dad one? Bogan's like a... Well... It's kind of an Australian redneck, but not the same. Like, it's not like, yeehaw! Like, it's nothing like that. It's just kind of like, we'll just say,
I need to go board that boat again.
Low income area person.
Fuck, that's not a map! Shit.
Please tell me you're not from Perth. Fuck, no, dude.
Wait a minute.
I'm from fucking Melbourne, mate. Rednecks don't say yeehaw. You know what I mean. It's kind of like a, you know, public school, you know, medium education. Slightly cold poisoned, like just kind of you know.
Get away with that fucking sword!
He's not
a
feral
like
bogan. There's feral bogans and there's bogans. He's just a true blue Aussie fucking bogan, mate. Saw a homeless at work pee and almost made me want to quit my job. Jesus. Well, a bogan person sound really nice. I mean, there's nice bogans.
God, we got them.
Yay! Please let me live in your basement. Okay. I don't have a basement. We don't have basements aren't a thing in Australia for the most part.
Having a jam sesh.
What?
Having a jam sesh.
Oh, like on Fortnite?
Fuck off.
Dude, you loved Fortnite Festival.
It sucked.
Let me live in your attic. We don't have attics in Australia either.
I thought he was gonna get killed.
Say trailer park person, pretty much. Yeah, but trailer park person, like, not all bogans are like that level. What are you doing? What are you doing? Leave that guy alone.
What?
Don't fuck with them.
What are you talking about?
Oh, wait, I thought that was a skeleton. I didn't realize that was an actual person on there. His name's Goose the Cat.
That's a little contradictory.
Hey, man, you know there's a new Gwimbly game coming out? Yeah, what the fuck is that thing? Is that Gucci?
What's their problem? Holy shit.
Hey, Goose the Cat, do you agree that there's a fentanyl crisis currently happening in the States?
Can't talk about that.
He stopped playing.
Why did you just say that?
Fucking. It's crazy. Yes! I know, right? Dude, I am the fucking funniest, most creative individual.
He's fucking typing again.
Yeah, man, he's going in on it. Wait, this is going so... Because they're on fan...
Fuck's sake, I was going to be a little more subtle with
you're
it.
You're going to be lame. No. You're going to be stupid and unfunny is what you're going to be. They just don't have a hole? Because they should be sunk by now by just the way they sink on their own.
Don't kill the cannon now.
Australians should really try family. Oh. Yeah, I think there's a thing yep. in Australia.
Goose the Cat sold me fent behind the tavern. Shit.
Yeah, oh, we want to do this because we want to get grade 5, so... We actually want to grab everything. Actually, fent might still be illegal, but everything else is legal. I mean, I don't think fent is legal anywhere. I mean, it's legal in hospitals.
Like the opposite reaction is that high dude the other day.
Dude, that high dude
just lost his mind. Bro, this dude just immediately became our best friend.
Dude, that high dude, I can't believe we thought he was just normal and hanging out. He went, he got so
he
upset.
He went fucking berserk.
Although you saying your animals are shit was pretty good though. I think that genuinely like locked
him
up.
He was the one who fucking brought it up.
Dude, Wallaby Christ. Wanker was quite the response.
I hope your island fucking sinks is the best fucking insult.
Yo, Doombug. Fuck yeah. Thank
best,
you for the
like,
raid king.
Hope of something.
What's up, brother? Now let's throw some crud on it. Welcome in. Welcome to the crud stream. We're getting silly with it. I'm sure you already know.
Just gonna get Reaper 5 from this.
Yeah. Actually, where's the chest of fortune? It should be wherever the galleon sank. Might as well grab that just for, you know. Gwegus.
Do we really want to sell that?
I mean,
get supplies and go.
Well, grab the chest of fortune. We're right next to Reapers. Sell it.
Nah. I don't see it.
Stoked to catch you live? Hell yeah, bro. It's good. It's good. I hope you're good too. Were you playing SOD or are you doing other stuff?
Do you know where the chest of fortune is? Why is. Dude, we can stack chests on top of each other now.
Oh, did it happen again?
Yeah.
Is he holding a firebomb? Oh, no, he's on a pink lantern.
Yeah.
Just lie. You're on side? Yeah, hell yeah. Hope your island sinks. Dude, I hope your island sinks was the funniest com. That would be funny.
Let's do that. Alright, we're gonna go this way. You hold on tight.
Practicing some cartography? Okay.
Don't worry about us.
Hey man, check this out. Wait.
Hey, so you're gonna come with us, right?
Alright, let's go on
Wait,
adventure.
Why did he get like frozen like us?
It like glues you to the boat till it despawns.
Oh. Where'd our friend go?
I miss him. Ugh.
What?
Oh, just underwater. Oh, we got a game.
What do you mean, dude? Underwater music is
can
so
get
cool.
Wanungus? Hmm. Tell Thebby's a cunt for Kiwi bird slander? Hmm.
I mean, they can't even fly.
No, he dirk backwards.
Like...
It's true, every Australian has a fist fight a kangaroo to get citizenship. That is true, dude. We're doing hourglass? Yeah, man.
Like that.
I think of the stuff with Sterling, do you have no comment? I mean...
Telling
someone to get someone who you think is a cheater on to stream snipe someone is really sad content.
Fuck, I wanted to fucking do that island.
Shut up. I'd never heard anything but good things about Sterling, but seeing that behavior is really fucking embarrassing. Not only just because it's, you know, the SOT comp fucking cringe-ass rivalry, but also they're like... They're fucking like, we're degenerates, we're gonna... Like, that's lame. Like, I don't know. Grow up, maybe? Just weird. But, I mean, I don't care because I don't do, you know, competitive hourglass or even any competitive thing. But it's just weird. Like
no,
saying,
it's
like,
not pre-recorded.
We're gonna get someone to fucking... We're
Would
gonna
I
try to get someone
funny
to
launch
fuck you over on your fucking... Can you shut up? Trying to
shut
talk
up.
On my fucking stream and you're talking over me.
I'm trying to talk to my
okay,
stream.
Okay, well, guess what? Hit push to mute, you fucking idiot. Every time I open my mouth to say something, you just start fucking moaning and whinging. Well, yeah, whatever I was trying to say. Dude, can we get a fence train going in Feb's chat?
Can we not do that?
Literally said we're a bunch of degens in the DM. Yeah, it's just lame. Like, I mean, obviously there's an ego play from both sides, but like, it is a really like American, like, the American tribalism over
it all is fucked
up.
They're such zoomers.
Got a raid and dip, my friend's midnight. See you later, Doombug. Thanks for the raid. First teammates, I cringe with the spot dagger. This, yeah, it's just lame. Like, just, I don't know. Like, be less lame.
Croc, what the fuck have you started?
I told you, dude. Don't fuck with me. It's your own fault.
Exclamation mark, Jat in crud chat.
Crud option on Americans? You mean opinion? I like Americans. But, you know, there's certain things. Get up, Mellow. Let me hit me with a fent. Deb doesn't like fentanyl train, send the video. Oh, yeah, I should send him the fentanyl train video. Chicken cake train. I bet Theb sucks at moving crack. Hmm.
What?
You good at pushing volume, dude?
Huh?
You good at, like, pushing volume, moving weight?
Crack specifically?
Well, that's the question.
I mean, I'm not sure.
So you have a problem with me, Kurt? Nah, I don't mind. I said I don't have a problem. As an American, I still find this track cringe and completely strange. The only thing I'll say about, like, the whole strat thing is, like, it's weird that, like, multiple people from that region came out and were like, yeah, no, those people have been doing that for months now. And, like...
Is there a siring song we can vote on?
No, maybe. Yes.
Yeah. okay.
Hourglass sillies were a funny thing a year ago. Now God, it's just kind of like...
Crud is an N-word fucker in my chat.
What? Dude, Jesus!
That's awesome.
Doing shit like that is your main way of playing Hourglass a year in is kind of cringe. It's just a thing, right? Where like...
He goes, L Crud, he, NGGA.
Who said that?
Some guy named Patrick.
Patrick, get your shit together, man. What the fuck are you doing? Bro, Patrick...
First of all, Crud is like the whitest guy on the planet. He is the first white boy to do a lot of things.
Yeah, I am literally the first white boy. I am the iconic white boy.
That's literally him.
Now you don't have a crippling drug epidemic up a tree? I mean, we do.
Close enough, Mark. L Aptrick instead of L Patrick.
Patrick sold me Fent, apparently, someone said.
That actually adds up.
Lap trick? Rodney were literally the first people, that's true. Have you been mewing today? Non-stop, dude. Can't help it. Crud's name is on the white crayon.
What's wrong with my fucking chat today?
It's kind of fucked up, right?
Someone else just went, Feb's a dark-skinned fat man who's 4'9".
Jesus Christ, dude.
What is going on?
I'm fentmaxing 19. Dude, I was saying fentmaxing the other day. It's such a funny phrase. Bogogor. Cardam and Eve. Been drinking four nights in real life is good. Kelp, you're gonna be in trouble, man. Thought you were green like a goblin? Depends on the lighting. You know, like those, like... What's it called? Like a black light or a blue light? Like... Yeah, okay, they just sank.
We right. Yeah, yeah.
Well, so there was two emissaries there at that fort. Now there's only one, and it's a Foth. Aww. So... We're...
And it's a boat at a Foth.
I mean,
that's
yeah, it's a boat at a Foth. They just sank another boat, so it means they might, you know, want to fight.
Hmm.
Or is Wymaxing?
Unlikely. I got an angel by
the president. That's true. Probably glows in the dark. No, I'm not in the CIA.
Probably do something with that later.
Thought everyone started eating batteries. I mean, eating batteries is... It's not the worst. Okay, when we branch out into different content for other people and platforms, I personally want to see you lap or pole dance. I think it'd make you a lot of money, thanks. I'll consider it. It's, like, it's probably a good venture. But you're always so fucking mean to Theb. Why? It's called
banter. You
should
banter. Be the Jinxie of Sot. That is an awful idea.
We're joking with each other is what we're doing, Patrick. It's an Australian thing. It's popping today, Crud. Just big chilling, hanging out with this moron.
Hey, Crud.
Nini. Wait, what was it? It was Nini. Nini.
Nini.
Nini.
What is like? Normal SOT streamers do when there's just nothing going on.
They park a galleon at Shark Bay Cove and,
Well, apart, no, normal streamers.
Oh, sorry, normal
streamers.
Normal streamers go, hello, everybody! Today I'm going on an adventure! I'm gonna go get the epic treasure chest of yore! Oh boy, let's look at the map! I don't see someone over at Spoils of Plenty Shore! Let's go over there, post haste!
Make sure you spit a lot
let's
with
go
every SOP.
Post haste, my compatriot! We're gonna go get some treasure! Hello everybody, let's get some treasure!
How the fuck
did
you get
some Hello,
treasure?
Hello everybody, let's get some treasure! I really love treasure!
That's awful.
That fucking hurt, dude.
Good.
That sucks.
I don't do that again.
Dude, Patrick is marking out in my chat with the N-word. Patrick, dude.
Fuck off.
Patrick, the way you type it tells me you're white, dude. You gotta stop. Prune juice!
Have you ever met a black guy named Patrick? Be honest with me.
I mean, no, I haven't. Like, I've met a lot of people too, because, you know, I used to work in a very international place.
Oh, they just completed the FOF.
Stop saying mean no, stuff to Theb and then the N-word. Patrick. Patrick, you need to understand, it's just Australian stuff, God. Dude. It's Australian business. Also,
I
yeah.
Ban him from my chat and he still wants yeah, to defend
dude,
me.
Patrick is the most Irish name as well, so you know this man is like pasty white like a ghoul.
Probably paler than you.
Could you have to clean your keyboard and screen off that bit? Nah, but my fucking filter on my mic is filthy now. Crud, why'd you quit? Ah, I got sick of my job. Crud, you watch Smiling Friends? Yeah, man. That's what I was talking about Gwimbly before, there's a new Gwimbly game. I was thinking for the like, admin Kryptonic. Patrick definitely has McKinney's last name here. He's like, Patrick McCayarden. Patrick, cut it out. Don't ever said this, but you carry him. Don't tell him, So he still uploaded a video of him seeing people do the Dagtooth exploit because one of me was wrong. Yeah, it was the same people too. It's his friends. He's just being a weirdo. Like, it's strange. You say you loved it? I like... Yeah, I
oh,
like
yeah.
The role. I don't like. I didn't like where I was working though. Yes, he's trying historically to be invented as comedy. Well, I mean banter is what I mean. I didn't read it out loud to him.
Rod.
What's what? What?
Ah.
What do you want? I'm sailing.
Can we get that thing that makes us sail faster?
That's not. Oh, dude, that's not for another season.
We can talk about that though, right?
Yeah, obviously they announced everything.
Yay.
Wait for the wind conch thing. Dude, it's a runner's tool. Forbidden Fent potion got Patrick fucked up. Don't go blaming us Irish for
God.
It.
God.
The Fent potion. I'm a witch and I put Fent in all my cauldrons. Dude, you got scared for a second because you thought, is there a real witch in this game?
I did. You gotta stop. You know, I've got a witch phobia.
You ever get shaky when you think there might be some kind of witch or even a female warlock? What fit we rocking? I'm wearing the fucking this thing. I did see the DM. I haven't looked into it yet, though. What's up, Freak Time? With the windblow, you can board a ship and make them sail against wind. Can you? Did they say that? I don't even know. That's funny, though, if you can.
Holy shit, there's barrels in the water.
Board someone, kill them, and then sit there slowing their boat down instead of anchoring it or raising the sails. It's the iconic Christmas clown. Oh, yeah.
Isn't that cool, crud?
Oh, I was asking if you could. Oh, I don't know.
Is that just a yes?
Huh?
You ring the bell once, is that a yes?
Could you hear that?
Chinese Christmas clown, now Fentwitch. We don't need to change this guy's name to Fentwitch.
Dude, Fentwitch goes
so much worse.
Fentwitch sounds like a white girl indie hyperpop music fucking project.
What the fuck are you talking about? You just said like all of the TikTok buzzwords.
Dude, sub to Fentwitch on SoundCloud.
No.
All their music sucks. It's just it doesn't exist, we just made her up. Ever follow Witty Nano?
Right, Wolf I got some skull. Cracking meat.
Dude. God, you're a professional yapper?
With
yeah, man.
Snate.
Snate? Snate's good.
Go look at the fucking pan, that's what I got. That sucks.
It's Nathan.
I never say that again.
Nathan.
Dude, who's that guy in the mirror? That does not look anything like me.
Yeah, wait, where's his shoulders? That's a secret reference.
<For sake.
laughs> Where's his shoulders?
That's what I saw through the door.
It's Nathaniel. It seems to adamantly disapproves of quick swapping his exploit. Oh, does he? What up, Shrek? Where's my bamboo?
Hey, you get a fucking as much time out as you can possibly get for that.
What?
Don't worry about it.
I didn't do shit. Hey, David, man. It's been good, man. I've just been big chilling.
6 million seconds.
Play a little bit of Fortnite. A little Fentnite.
How long is 600,000 seconds?
It's like 10 minutes or more.
That's more than that.
It's got four ads. I hate you. I'm sorry, bro. Burning Blade is defend the fentanyl trade. People make old Twitches to just get banned. I've had that happen before, Protect. Like, people have shown up to, like, try to do a bit where they're, like, try to make fun of people. Yeah. But it's like, all you're doing is giving me more follows.
You make sure that cracking doesn't get burnt.
I can't make sure of anything, dude. My life is falling apart.
Okay.
And you know you can get infinite ammo?
Yeah.
Cool. Just checking. Wait, can you do the?
Show these guys that.
Can you do it with the lantern and the ammo chest? That'd be the even funnier one to like have it completely unrelated.
I think no, because it has to be with the sword. It's like the ship lantern.
Oh yeah, ship lantern. Yeah. I keep forgetting ship lantern. Just got one time. I asked what he thought of quick swap. He said it should be bannable and he hates exploits. Ugh. Your life going to party? Okay, mate. Yeah, I'm being sarcastic, Johan. My life's fine. And two shot on Ben in his book's pace, because in season 7
holy shit,
Crud,
it's content!
The Crimson Chin.
Content about to happen!
The only SOT Twitch channel I'm banned in is fucking Tizzy Tam, because I got banned in the SOTFest channel for holy using crud. My own emote. What's your BMI? Fucking not good, dude. I'm gonna be real, I'm a short, thick man. Yay, or... yes, or no.
You don't have to do that, it's happening now.
Guys, your hand says hi, maybe. Are you guys really? Are you guys really Australian, or are you faking it for views? That's a good first time chat.
That is a good first time chat.
Yeah, we're really trying to make Australians look funny by doing this.
Think about how much this stream would fucking suck if we were both American.
Dude, awesome, fair play. Let's go fuck with this fucking sloop, dude. Yeah, nice. Thanks for the contribution. Oh, I saw a goblin, and he was like,
guys.
American goblin riddle.
Where's all the loot from the Fort of the Fortune? Holy shit.
Weak guy accent, yeah.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, we're more in it for the adventure than the loot stuff. What the fuck? what this guy just said?
It's Fentanyl Friday. What's up, Flying Ace?
How we doing, mate? How we doing?
Mate, not how we doing, what we doing, and we're doing Fent.
For fuck's sake.
Enjoy.
Dude, look at this. Hang on. I'll show you. Hang on.
Did you raise it?
Wait, 1 second.
Hold on.
Fuck, this joke is taking too long.
What are you doing?
Hang on, I'm cooking it up. Alright, the joke's approaching. Alright, check this out. This is me when the Fent hit.
For fuck's sake.
Because I'm doing lean.
I know. It just sucks.
Hello?
Where are you taking all our supplies?
Huh?
You taking all our supplies?
Huh?
Hey, what are you shooting for? What are you shooting for? What the fuck? This game's scary. These people are fucking psychos. They didn't take anything by surprise.
I'm taking all your supplies.
Dude, you can't make fun of his voice. That's just how you sound.
Anything for surprise.
That's just how you sound.
Can't be that monotone at 4 PM. You don't do that, please.
What does this do? You not chop him up, dude?
Can you not do that, please?
He is really sensitive to that happening.
Can you please stop? I only have so many pineapples. Holy shit, dude.
Who's this white girl in the water? Why were you one shot? Oh.
What?
Whoa.
The fuck are you looking at?
Dude.
Oh my god. Is that a storage crate?
No. I killed her with a blunder and the storage crate fucking took off. That was so cool.
Oh, well, yeah, there's two storage crates.
Holy
shit. What does that one have?
Shit, dude. This is our one. She tried to steal it off of us.
What about the other one that I stole from? There's one like way further away.
Oh, that was cool, dude. Zero buzzed. A little busy. Sorry, bro. Thank you, though. What's up, busy? What's up, everyone in chat? That was just so perplexing. Did you see the storage crate take off? Dude, that made me dizzy watching the storage crate spin out like that. I forgot. Like, I blacked out. How long have we been fucking with this person?
Like a minute.
Oh, okay. It feels like an hour passed. I was so entranced by that crate.
Jesus.
Dude, that was... If only you saw it, dude. I'll show you the clip later. That was something.
What?
What are you doing to kids?
Huh?
Why did you do dots like an anime character?
Down here? I reckon they're looking for a keg.
Yeah, they definitely are. That's why I thought the one on this poster.
One went like under our ship.
Dude, the Fen fold again? Alright, hang on. Oh, the Fen just kicked in!
Shit, joke.
Watch this. Oh, almost one board in midair! Fenty Friday? Oh, yeah.
Where's the one with the keg?
No idea. You know what? Fuck it, I'm kicking them. Ow.
Let me know if you see someone with a keg.
What is this?
Ah.
They set up like a little photo booth with a little camera cannon. It's not even all the loot. Were they setting up? What the fuck is going on?
Oh, do you reckon they fucking swam away with the chest of fortune?
Come maxing too hard, I'll cuddle myself. There's no chest of fortune from this.
Oh, yeah.
Just chest
I mean,
of legends.
The funny chest?
Probably. That's probably what they're doing.
Where's the mermaid at?
I did steal their map, but I put it back on their boat. Wait, I just dropped it on their boat. What's this? Gold pouch? Hell yeah.
I'm gonna look for a mermaid.
Oh yeah, do the mermaid trick.
What mermaid trick?
Well, you cannon out and you can make the mermaids like visible.
I was just gonna like look for them.
Oh, they sank.
Oh. What?
I put like three holes in them and they sank. You know, sad. It must be a knife.
I don't see anything.
This is black tie heroin. Dude, same. Also, I don't think you can buy this emote anymore. I think it's free. Oh, it might still be free in the shop, actually. It was for like a... community thing, I think. You know, they fucked off with the chest.
Damn.
Like, Goblin saw me fend.
Well, they're more in
outpost.
It for the adventure than the whatever.
What was he saying about kids, man?
I don't know. I think he said, like, pathetic fucking kids have to... I suppose he said hat. Is that, like, senses
yeah.
for some reason?
Oh, you're Ramses Ghost. Dude, why'd they have a Flame of the Skull of Fortune?
I don't know.
What am I even swimming around looking for? Nothing. Oh, the map bundle, the map bundle. There it is. Do you have Jolly Jiggle? Yeah, man, the Crud Shaker.
Last seen 1 minute ago. And offline.
Oh. My relentless message is coming to Theb. It's genuine. Which message, Mellow?
What does it's so fucking the, stupid that they sent a hack.
Except it went up again. What did you do? It's pretty dumb. Tell me this is them burying the Chest of Legends. Tell me that's what this is. I swear to fucking God.
I'm going the stupid route.
I swear, dude, your mum is a stupid route. I'm sorry, what that one, fuck? That was too far. Alright, here we go,
Hold on, wait for me.
Hang on, let me, try to dig it out with my hands.
Stop. Dude.
Fuck this game. I'm swimming.
The goblin just took my meat.
We just swam off with it and we would have never found it.
Yo, thank you for the prime spoop.
Hey, come back. We got the chest of legends.
Let's throw some crud on it.
Chest of vengeance. So follow Joy Boy. That's
Why
crazy.
People fucking bury things and what? Think that that's hiding them.
What was the play? Bury it and then log off?
Now let's throw some
I guess.
Crud on it.
Like, because notice when we dug it up, it had no name because the person had already left.
Oh, right.
Fuck me, dude. That's stupid. You're going to get Legendary Thief if we sell this.
Now let's throw some
no, because we sold the last ones to Reapers.
Oh, does it not count if they go to Reapers? I didn't even know that. Yeah, thank you for the follow, Cabbage Man, Rurik, and Joy Boy, and thank you for the raid, Tuna. How you going,
crud?
How you going, Tuner?
Hey. Get anchored, you fucking loser.
Dude, you made my dude, you made my ribs twist inside of me. Now I'm on a spine on the front. Crud Goblin should be Crud Fentanyl. Probably should.
Well, I guess we can sell the one funny. Do the map thing. Holy shit, that looks so dumb. Also, there's an emissary boat just, like, right there.
Fine. Don't. I put out the map like that was gonna help. I was like, oh yeah.
Man.
Doing good, new bots are eating my flesh. Dude, the new bots seem fucking scary. I need to jump on with the shit
right
later.
Here.
Bob forgot his funny chest on the island.
Crowd, get back to the boat!
I'm trying.
Right here.
You know, surgeons don't bother putting your intestines back in the right place off surgery? Dude, I
What's
read that.
Athena emissary?
When women get C-sections, they just kind of dump their guts back in.
Athena
I'm
1?
I'm gonna sneeze. No, I'm not gonna sneeze. What?
We have two anchor balls.
I don't know. I don't count.
Shot one at you and... I mean, I don't count.
Dude, I don't count. Name me your fucking life story. What are you shooting at?
Okay, dude who couldn't count to four that one time.
Dude.
Fuck, I'm pistol sniped.
Dude, there's a boat here.
What?
Oh, you're already out boarding it.
Fuck! Oh, nope. I'm good. I don't know how you fuck up. Oh.
What?
Blunderbomb ladder guarding.
Oh damn.
Can you guys please turn your lights on so I
Probably
can see?
Be a Nessie first? Yeah, man. It's operated on my stomach, ain't no way. Dude, Sessual, I'm not joking. They literally throw your intestines back in. They automatically realign themselves over time.
Oh, just, yeah, try to raise the anchor. Why did you stop?
You convinced him, dude.
Fuck, I'm out of food.
Pregnancy, they give women fent. Dude, when my dad was in hospital a couple years ago, he was on fent. It was cool. He had
fucking killed
he literally
to death.
Had a dedicated fent button. Tell them to ban the guys who sent 20 egg into ban.
Alright.
Hey guys, do you guys want an alliance?
I don't know how to eat a beef boots.
What? The. What?
Huh?
Huh? What did you literally? What did you say?
I don't know how you eat beef, boys.
What? What the fuck?
Here to what?
We both got struck by lightning.
Yeah, I know. What is he here to do?
What's this about beef? Sorry.
No, I said beef. B-I-F-F.
Oh, beef. Oh, okay. I thought you said
beef. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I thought you said something about eating beef. I was like, bro, it's Wednesday. Bro, man, I'll chow down on some beef.
What's the relevance of eating beef on a Wednesday?
I don't know. Some religion probably like has a rule against it.
Like, you have to, or you're not allowed to?
I don't know. One of them. Dude said he's not here for beef, to have a biff. Biff is like a fire, like we're biffing.
Cool. You come sink them.
Edging, juning, go. Yeah, nice. Fin consumed.
What are you doing there?
Swimming, dude.
How did you even get there?
Swimming, dude!
How the fuck did you get there?
Swimming, dude.
You swimming away or towards me?
I'm swimming towards you, dude.
Why'd you get off the harpoon?
I heard that fucking hit. Because there's people on this ship.
Watch this, I'm going to sink them really fast.
I'll do that, actually. Dude, that's a good idea.
That's how you kill people when they're parked at Dagger Tooth. You bucket water onto them. Hey, what'd you jump in here for, man? Hey!
Like how he thinks that's a bigger threat. Instead of like bucketing his ship, he jumps in to kill you.
Yeah, he's like, holy shit, we're going to sink if he keeps that up.
I mean, sort of right.
Gotta do something about this, man.
Stop fucking vent leaning. Stop it. Isn't a good bit.
Hello.
Did you snap out of it? Look out.
Hello.
Oh, what the fuck?
Bro's trying to give me tetanus. Jesus! Where did you come from? You're like a rocket!
He's doing it again.
Third time's a charm, bro. Give it another shot. That was cool. Do it again. I really want to see that pay off. Yeah, go again. Go again. What the fuck, dude? Alright, that one... No, you're to blame for that one, I gotta be honest.
He's doing it again!
Yeah, there you go, that works. This new AI is fucking crazy, dude. Oh!
I fucking heard and saw
don't
that
go
hit.
To our boat. Don't do that.
No. Man, where is he? Oh, fuck. That's where he is.
Hey, can I have my boat back, please? Please, please, can I have
say
my boat back?
Say how dare you even go.
Please,
did you guys
I want
see
that. I want
the
that.
The other
oh, okay. Well, he's dead.
Again? Yeah, yeah, we sunk him. They were doing the Fort of Fortune.
Yeah.
They, nice. They didn't fall for our tricks, so we had to sink them.
What tricks?
Why are you talking again?
Yeah, man. Well, we tried to trick him. We tried to, like... Something about fent? I don't know. Some dumb joke about fentanyl.
Bro, he decided to not steal the chest of legends and to instead try to ram us into a rock.
This dude's just chilling now. He's just hanging out. I'm just hanging
what
out.
What happens when you fail to kill them, or dude, when they fail to kill us? They just give up.
Dude, when you do 7 lunges in a row and just miss, it's fucking...
7 sword lunges in a row fucking breaks him.
Dude,
in.
I'm gonna sit on his map.
Just to hide this.
You from the Avengers? Oh yeah. Does he change the course of the stream by saying Nessie saw me fentanyl, fartanyl, harbor? Hey,
Look,
it's up, Diamond.
As you can see. So, look, I'm
gonna
please assist us.
I'm gonna be honest, sword lunging is pretty much never gonna get you the kill unless you guarantee hit it. Like, I mean, that works, but that was 2 of you slashing me, so. Dude, Theb, they said they want practice. They want to do camp wars with you.
I don't want to do that.
Well, no, they don't want to do camp wars. I'm saying. You know what I'm saying.
I don't.
You're a fucking idiot.
I need practice.
Make a fentanyl channel in the Discord.
for fuck? They just like fucking not being on their boat.
The entrance from SpongeClip is epic. Dude, did you see my edit on Twitter I made of it? With like the fucking epic zoom in? Where are they? Oh, they're all the way over there. What are we doing over here? What were you doing?
I went over to the boat.
How'd our boat get so far away? Oh, they said sail. Wimmed.
Why are none of my fucking bullets doing damage?
Canada politics.
These guys a billion times.
Ask him if he likes chicken cake. If he responds in a negative way, kill him. Oh yeah. Deb, ask him if he would be interested in chicken cake.
What does it mean?
Ask him. See his reaction based on his reaction.
No, I don't know what it means.
You're a fucking coward, dude. One fentillion.
Coward. Can we sink them?
They wanted practice. They wanted you to fight them.
Yeah, it's bucket practice.
Do not look up under any circumstance.
Don't tell them that.
He like lagged off from that.
Yeah, because his fucking friend's respawning. Why did it aim so down? How did you still fall off? Fuck. Yeah, fuck him up.
Yep, time stay crazy. Oh, see you, Gina. Thank you for the raid.
They fucking countered the strat like perfect.
Dude, you got fucking owned, dude. They're learning, see? I'm trying to hit their mast by hitting the actual material of the mast to knock it down.
Ow.
Because if you shred the mast, it actually does damage. People don't know this. Secret new tech. How is that not a wumble? I thought there was someone right there. My audio go out.
Now let's throw some crud on it.
Hello.
Why the FPS feels so stuttery right now?
America, yeah.
Huh?
The Fenton ball. Wait, we gotta give him infinite ammo.
Oh yeah.
Alright, hang on.
Do you guys want to see her infinite ammo glitch?
This will help you.
I wasn't using it, but...
Come back.
Jock.
Banana right, eater board
so
up.
You have a sword and a gun, right?
Yo, do this.
Hello? He just fucking spoke.
What are you hitting it?
So you have a sword and a gun, right?
Negative. But I can.
Okay, yeah, pop out a sword.
Right, yeah, put a sword on. You need it for the glitch.
Kind of be
a
villain now talking about your shit mask.
Alright, so you need to look at the ammo box and block the sword really fast and like spam get ammo really fast.
Like right click and F fast at the same time.
Block. Yeah.
A little faster.
You need to, like a lot faster.
Where'd you go? Did he turn invisible?
He turned invisible.
I'm being fucking haunted, dude. There's been ghosts in my fucking house recently. This is like my third, like, poltergeist encounter.
Hey, you wanna see how to get infinite ammo?
Yo, dude. I don't know if this guy has a mic. Yeah, you got a sword?
Right. So, you block really fast and get ammo really fast. So you, like...
Right click and F a lot, basically.
Like, as fast as you can.
A little faster on the block.
A bit faster.
Basically, mash right click and F as hard as you can.
Just do it like until you start seeing your ammo bar go up.
Yeah, you'll know when you do it because your ammo, yeah, goes up. Another fucking ghost! Dude, this game is fucking haunted.
There's so many ghosts.
I'm sick of ghouls, I'm sick of poltergeists, I'm sick of banshees, I'm sick. I'm just. Oh. First time chat, I hate ghosts, I'm leaving. What the fuck, dude? Why are there so many ghouls and ghosts and fucking. Oh, I don't like this, dude. This game's rated for fucking kids. Ghosts, paranormal beings are not part of the rating. Was that Lantern? Reaper Emissary one's the most recent one.
Is This is stupid.
Let's dive.
Let's go. I haven't gotten back, by the way.
Let's go somewhere else.
Yeah,
hello?
I fold.
Can't believe they put fucking poltergeists and banshees and ghouls. I wonder if they...
second one fall for
it. I can't believe the second one could hear us.
Yeah.
Jabba the Crud. You like Jabba the Hutt? Not really. I mean, my character does, if that's what you mean. Me personally, I don't. I look like Ryan Gosling's what I look like. You'd hate Phasmophobia. What?
Huh? I'm gonna dive without you. I'm gonna dive without you.
No, you're not. There's other shits nearby.
Fucking stupid.
Dude, plumber when he goes to unclog the toilet.
They don't only deal with shit. Stop saying
do.
That.
Name, all right, okay, Mr. Plumbing. What do plumbers do other than dig shit out of toilets?
Save princesses.
Dude, my life is like a video game.
What, you're a fucking plumber?
No, it's that fucking song from that fucking awful TikTok.
Oh,
where the guy's got like, he's got like the wall of Funko Pops and all the shit on. He's like, my life is like a video game.
I haven't seen all of it. I've just heard it.
Dig shit out of toilets. Yeah, exactly. Fudgy the whale. What? Throw it back on top of the ammo box. You fucking got it, dude. Ah, fuck.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking in the window.
Nothing out there.
You don't know that. You don't know anything, dude.
I know lots of things.
Name one fact, go.
Oh, put me on the spot here.
Not really a fact. Ooh, it's white out.
Crud is 5'5".
False.
That's a fact.
What? Deb, look at me.
What?
Oh, dude, I'm outside the boat. Watch this. Oh, what the fuck?
You're on vent, bro.
What? No, dude, I was just not where I was.
You just dive again. I dibs digging up the loot.
It's I digs dibbing up the loot. God, you're stupid.
I digs dibbing up the loot.
Why did you say something so dumb? Dude, what the fuck was just happening to me? What Deb's name be if it was a girl? Fucking Sandra.
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Just follow Captain Salty.
It's just like the worst way to go around.
You are the worst.
I'm not the worst.
Goblin overdose? That's all Theb. I mean, he's in a wheelchair, so like, he's technically like a foot and a half shorter than he actually is.
Up.
Dude, there's like three emissaries in this voyage.
What are you talking about, you stupid person?
This
look
map.
Out, by the way.
A shooting star. Oh, I wish Theb would fucking die. Wait, I shouldn't have said that out loud. Does that make the wish invalid?
Find out soon enough, really.
Damn it. The Fentity. Dude, there's a Fentity in the building.
He's still on this island.
So I'm actually in a wheelchair, are you joking? Did it funny? Yeah, I'll check it out later. I'll have a look soon. Game right? Yeah. No mess with guns, so he tried to show me Theb's docs. I just straight auto forward to respect his privacy. Yeah, people do that.
What the fuck are you still doing here? Dude, the locals are fucking pissed. They hate you.
Don't do that. Didn't you say you wanted to dive again?
You miss.
What?
You missed on my screen.
No.
Oh, we did have a funny in the crow's nest, didn't we?
Oh, yeah.
Whoops.
Well, it's a gift for those guys if they manage to sail over where we...
I don't think they came back. Whoops.
I forgot. Yo, sirs, what up, brother? First thing about Theb and Crud, someone's banned his dog's been in chat. Yeah, man. People love this guy for some reason. Don't.
That's my bad. What are you looking at?
Hot orange ball.
You mean the fucking evil potion?
Yeah, man, drink that. Dude, if you drink that... Wait. Oh, dude, speaking about drinking, check this out, dude. This is epic. Look, me drinking a funny Pepsi. Hmm.
So stuttery.
Ah, see, idiot. Ah, fuck, no!
You idiot.
No!
The flying clam. Why are you jigging like that?
I got trapped to the vessel as a flying clown. Oh, dude, stand on this ammo box. Just stand on it. Just, you'll see, it'll happen. Try, walk towards the window, like, walk out. Turn around and walk the other way. Alright, we'll see if it happens to you, just stay still. Cause I was in like fucking hell. See you later, Dapper, thanks for hanging out. How are you? I'm good. Rest on the server shit anyway, but you want it, Pinky. Alright, wait till- is it white out the window for you?
No.
Maybe it's not gonna work for you then. Okay, don't worry about it.
I think you're just a schizo, dude. There's an emissary down south, kind of close. Might be a Veil or something. Is what the fuck else is down there?
Dude, epic Veil compilation. Dude, epic... epic Veil compilation.
Fuck.
Pentacle key? Jesus. Veil Army? Dude, I used to watch Veil Army videos. It was so entertaining just watching people fucking fall over. Doing the faint glitch, report him. It's gonna be Reaperized. Is this one of the ones that's from the trailer that's like got a fucking big tent? Or big tower on it? My balls hurt up.
Can you come back to the boat?
Yeah, good boy. We're wrapped up in the fent Kraken's tentacle.
What are these guys fucking doing?
Dude, they're playing sod, dude.
I need a little spin with that coconut before you ate it. Oh, no. I need to allow fucking Twitch clip links.
What are you doing in the moment? Just chilling.
This guy, I've seen his name like once every 5 minutes and he just gets timed out and he's just posting a fucking Twitch clip every 5 minutes.
Who is it?
Because the timeout is 5 minutes. I don't fucking know. Altered Cone.
Oh, Altered Cone. That dude's an idiot.
Oh.
He was the- remember I was telling you about the guy who was like, oh, crud, the reason you're stuck on 100 viewers is because you
oh,
won't die.
Oh, it's that guy?
Yeah, and I was like, bro, I don't care about
fucking
my-
fucking idiot.
Yeah, so I said, I don't really care about my view count, I stream for myself. And he goes, oh, looks like I've struck a nerve. And I was like, okay, Redditor. Yeah, that dude's a, like, legitimate fucking piss baby.
He's gonna ban that guy.
Yeah. Saying stuck on 100 viewers is a really funny thing to say. As someone
that's such a
who
crazy
just,
thing
like,
to say on Twitch.
Yeah.
That like, is like that, less than the top 1%.
Yeah, like not even to brag, because like, you know, having 20 viewers is less than the top 1%. But like, yeah, no.
Is it really?
Yeah, dude.
Damn.
Majority of streams just have less than one
viewer.
I mean,
viewer. Yeah, they're like 0 or 1.
Like, yeah. Yeah, no, that dude was a fent-addled... almost.
Gotta stop talking about Fent.
Yeah, man, almost well, said the R word. It just, it rolled off the tongue and into my veins.
Fucking
I think the streamer could I bribe you for a raid for creator cure? Yeah, yeah, definitely. Just make sure you got a link properly. Unlike, because Spooky Jackaboy didn't. Bold to assume Crud's nerves are numbed all feeling from the Fent. Exactly. Bring back Johnny Wilkinson.
Hey, there's a boat down there. What are they doing, Crow?
Everyone knows the top streamers on Twitch only dive for Hourglass in SOT. Yeah, dude, I tune yeah. in. I love when I tune to XQC, he's like, oh, dive. Oh, we're gonna do the Hourglass. Chat, we're doing Hourglass.
XQC would probably hate Hourglass more than we do.
You'd be like, what's going on, chat?
Where's the Overwatch? That's what he says, right?
Yeah, he goes, hey guys, it's me, XQC, where's Overwatch? Is that Winton? Hi there.
What the fuck is this boat? That way.
XQC double
like
double
a
stream.
Really good launch. I might just make it to them.
Me when...
What a fucking shipwreck, bro!
Shit,
what are you guys doing?
They're collecting. Wait, are they merchant? They might be doing Fent. Might be doing
Order of Souls 3.
Why are you at a Ben, your exploit is super evil? Those people will form alliance and betray him. What? What's up, P5FM? Shards.
Oh god, I forgot about my fucking raid
alert. Chat. You think you can just take it? You forgot about what?
My raid alert. I'm back in the Sea of the Thieves. Fuck you, Rare.
Dude, Sea of Cheetahs calling the game the Sea of Thieves.
I'm getting killed by sharks. Don't fucking shoot me. I'm being killed to death.
Dude, they must just think
you shoot me with a gun.
Exist on
what
that fucking
fuck
shipwreck.
What are these guys? Why are they wearing that?
Oh my god, their ship name is Sloop Doggy Dog.
What are you guys doing? They both have pots on their head.
Oh my god, potheads? What happened if they've actually got unbanned? Would you use main? Oh yeah, definitely. If he got unbanned,
ouch.
You would, yeah.
You guys forgot one.
Even if they just stopped banning him, and
Ashing
like,
wings on your
make
vessel! Ashing wings on your vessel!
2023's greatest hits.
Ashing wings on your vessel!
And for Rizlord.
How do they get that outfit? Is that just Emporium?
Which outfit is it?
The
oh.
fucking Monkey Island pothead one.
You just go complete Monkey Island second tall tale again to get it.
Well, but you can't just wear it whenever, can you?
But you can now.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
How do I get that?
They added it like a month after it.
I want to get that.
Well, if someone has the last checkpoint for it, we can get it.
Yeah, someone do that.
Because all you need to do is just complete it, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Do a second load of this stream, man.
It even works.
What's
underwater.
Up, Evan?
That was kind of cringe, but, you know.
Underwater?
Ow.
Hope I find more like-minded individuals. Yo, bro, you look just like me. Oh, what the fuck?
Ashing wings. You like hot bubbles?
Dude, Sea of Thieves is soppy bubbles. Hey, man, want to go bowling? I got a bowling ball.
Let me see if I got one too.
There's only gonna be one.
I've got my bowling ball. Uh-oh.
Rah! Dragon attack! Don't point that at me. Yeah, reload it. Alright, there you go. Hey, it's me, your teammate.
Why aren't you helping to kill me? You wanna put some holes in them? They're just being kinda evil right now.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do that actually.
The Heavenly Divine one? Oh yeah. Fent wind skills. I just saw a goblin reel in Warframe. Good luck. Why is the ball grey? Cause it's the shittest version of it. Oh fuck, forgot to ask him about chicken cake. Theb, ask him about chicken cake when they get back.
No!
Why not? There's nothing to lose by asking them about chicken cake and everything to gain.
You're gonna fucking give me so much shit if I finally ask for it. I can already tell.
No.
Why do you have to raise the anchor and start moving to cannon them?
Not because I want to get really close to them. Dude, I don't miss!
That guy's on a mission. Keep moving, that guy will never catch up to you.
Oh. I know whoever that was won't.
What are you doing down there?
I'm just shooting at your name in the hopes I hit him.
Nah, he's like ages away from me.
Oh.
I killed him. Oh, the shit's sinking. Oh, they sank. Can you harpoon me?
Chicken cake with fence sprinkles. Yeah, you don't take holes if you crash into a shipwreck.
I've known that for literally ever.
Okay, dude. First you go woke, now this.
Can you harpoon me, please? They added like weird heat effects to the Ashen Wind Skull.
No.
Like making everything go all wobbly. Oh, can you not do that, please? That hurts.
Yeah, this. Wait, let me hold the skull real quick. Don't. Hey, Don't do
Crunch Monster.
Don't.
The Crunch Monster's
back. Here, drop me the Ashen Wind Skull. Look at how funny it looks when I climb the ladder with my back.
Listen to it. Hold on.
Wait, let me hold it. Look how angry I'll look if I fire. Oh.
Hey, watch out.
Ah, what the who's this bloke?
It's a shard in the water. Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Dude, look how angry I am.
Can't fucking see your eyes, dumbass.
That's racist.
Okay. Does anyone have that checkpoint that we need? I want to be the pot man.
Dude, look at me. Look at me. Look at my back.
Let's throw some crud on it.
Yeah, it's just on your back.
Isn't that funny?
Sure, dude. Surely they let you keep the Crunch Monster if it's, like, out of juice.
It still sells for the same amount now, though, no matter how much
it's
used.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Forgot about that. Ow! Let's dive.
What was that noise?
I don't know, I hurt my jaw when I yawned. I yawned.
Dude, you look like this. This is you.
Yeah, and then when I went, hold on, give it to me.
No, it's mine. Wait, check this out. Fuck, that didn't work.
Look at me. I was like,
don't.
Ow. That's what I did.
What do you have lipstick on?
I literally don't.
Thought it'd keep juice? Nah, it runs out. It turns racist every time you call him woke. What's that band again? Because he was stream sniping when he was 14.
Why were you one
Why
shot?
Why was
you
I one shot? The fuck
Look,
happened?
It's eating you. Oh, fuck.
Why are you walking at me slowly like that? It's scary. Yo, I'm in the ferry. Oh, now I'm getting black screened. Think you also have to do circus commendation? Do you? Hang on, let me check.
Fuck are you?
Oh wait, I'm gonna haunt myself again.
Fucking pothead.
No. Remember when Thep got exposed, someone added a Minecraft hack menu on his screen? Yeah! That was a good moment. Thieves of JoJo reference? Nope. Not one bit.
Isn't that getting banned from Twitch if you type I'm only 12? Because someone just did that in my chat.
If someone reports the message allegedly...
Good job.
Fuck.
That's a genuinely do not type that because that can get your Twitch suspended.
Yeah. You just completed.
Oh, fodded. Fodded.
I love fodded. Oh, wait, even better. Look behind us to the right.
Holy shit, Skullfort.
Dude.
Oh my god.
I was gonna raid twice because he's being funny. You can raid when you're offline. Spoilers, if you start doing it, I just ban you, so.
Banning ball.
That won't be you, Kuzugo, one drinking piss, dude. Classic crud moment. When was that? I don't fucking remember. Ages ago.
Don't ring the bell.
They didn't, you can't tell from over there if I did or not.
Who else would have done it?
Scramnon. Oh,
crud.
Don't fucking bring his name up
420
again.
20 inches, one more, and you're out of here. Don't be unfunny.
Yeah, I got steps in for unban.
Like two.
Get out of the way.
They just closed his tickets now.
What the fuck? I'm so delayed.
Did you suck at PvE?
Oh my father, these guys suck. It
turns out their account suspended for saying they were under 13. Yeah, no, like it's a big thing on a lot of websites. Like, they just will ban you for it. It's crazy.
I hate shots.
Thank you for accepting this most adventurous of expeditions.
Can you go back to the Chinese Christmas clown?
Am I not that?
No.
Oh, I'm this guy?
Yeah. Just be aware that once you have dude, the fucking Fendling. Why does that have to be what we fucking call that emote now?
Because it's what
that
it
sucks.
Is.
Sucks.
All right, new character.
Don't like it.
No, it's not a good character.
Nah. Nope. Not even gonna look at it.
Rah! Rah! Look at this, look at this. My head spins around.
I didn't even care.
Yeah, you didn't even get scared like it was Halloween.
They should release that emote for like... just put it in the Emporium so you can do it with whatever fucking
just
costume.
Just normal head. Dude, imagine like what the character's head would look like. It would just like stretch and shit. Like it would just go ridiculous. What's up, Lingard? The fence spin. Twitch really should be 18 plus. It should have an 18 plus section.
I'm gonna time out this meme stealer guy. He's just consistently not funny.
I mean, he's a thief.
He steals the shit ones. That was literally spot on a drowned from Minecraft.
Was it? That was just me just...
Yeah.
Oh, I was just gargling water.
I was like, wait, I've heard something that sounds exactly like that before, and it was there.
It's because I had to, like, go like, for it to actually pick it up. I thought we needed to drown in Minecraft, like, ooh!
No, the fucking enemy that drowned in Minecraft.
Which enemy drowned? Fuck off!
Deserve that.
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Man of War comes out, we have a crew. There is no Man of War coming out. There's the Burning Blade, which I will, you know, it's a world event, so I will be doing it. But that's not really a Man of War. Can you sell bathwater? Soon.
Holy shit, Sergio's in chat. Pick I think up. He knows what announcement he needs to make.
Is it gonna be fought?
Don't spoil it!
Allegedly.
Yeah, fart announcement.
I said returns with the D, not
what,
the other.
Sorry,
word.
What did you say? Because it didn't pronounce it like that.
Oh, I said Fent Heart Returns Season 12, but I wrote returns as in turding.
I don't know about that.
You don't know anything, dude. You're a fucking genuinely unintelligent person.
Is there actually a boat here?
Just looking at your pirate as I called you unintelligent. It's a good bit. Not getting any captain pop-ups.
Oh my goodness, well, yeah, there's no emissary. So...
I raid you for infinite time, please. No, do it one more time for 20 inches and I will ban you. Simple as that. Don't be annoying for the sake of being unfunny. Gone also high. Fotted.
No.
No. Me when I miss a swing in baseball. Golly gee, that was a sad whiff.
It's me when they're out of something at McDonald's and I go,
me when they're out of the McFent.
You need to shut the fuck up. That sucks.
Bro, take your own advice.
Crud, get up here.
But did you hear about Sponge being a dirty cop? He planted a racist ship name on a boat? What?
Yeah.
The hell was that noise? Some kind of explosion? Yo, I just got a wild idea.
What?
Let's complete the fodded.
Fuck off. Not happening. After I just blew up the keg wall as well.
It was terrible. What happened, Meepo?
How is the first fodded server we find just fucking empty?
I love everyone in the SOC community. They're all equal to me, but I hate noob face.
What?
What did noob do?
Hey guys, where are you guys? Do you guys want an alliance?
I play content warning? Yeah, I am. Sounds like my annoying brother. Oh, that's fair.
Get all the boats in an alliance.
How can I get you Skype? Yes. Yeah, man.
Fuck, you didn't fall for it. One dude named Grown Dad on my recents.
Don't say that word.
That's his fucking name.
It's a disgusting name and you know it.
Reaper 1 at Sanctuary. They probably saw a photo with a Reaper 5 at it. They're like, oh shit.
Oh, that's gonna be...
what a cool server.
Big gains.
We're not fucking doing that. Get back to the boat.
Go up to a boat with a racer name says a real life police and planting evidence. I didn't say that.
It would suck to fucking be those guys.
They're gonna have so much fun on this server doing a FODded.
Poilsman.
This barrel stinks. What do you have, PvE? I've done all of it. I've done all the PvE in this game except for Killer Shrouded Ghost. There's no more fucking PvE for me left to do.
Just asked why.
Bart?
Look at that fucking horrible thing I just sent you.
It's just your face. Ah! What was that in response to?
This barrel stinks.
Bro! You are a fucking creature, dude. You need to be fucking... You belong on a farm, dude.
Fuck off.
He does have to pay to have them do this stupid voice.
People are gonna start theorizing about what the fuck I could have said, and none of them are gonna be
dude,
even
no
close
one...
to right.
Why did it's you delete boat. It, you fucking loser? I can still see it.
A fort? It's not a fort.
Fortinal.
Stop raising the sails.
Stop telling me things.
In the fucking door. All right,
fine.
You go to the boat in the Devil Roar. I want to dig up chests. Yeah, fucking thanks, idiot.
Damn it, that helped!
It didn't, but...
The Devil Roar?
Yeah, there's a boat there at Flintlock Peninsula.
First of all, it's Flintlock Peninsula. Dude, it's pronounced Harbinger, not Harbringer.
Definitely Harbringer.
Dude, can everyone
why would you not want to bring the Har?
Can all you illiterate Fortnite children understand?
Cannot you?
No, I said can
idiot.
All you.
No, you said cannot.
Can only Fortnite children learn that Harbinger is pronounced Harbinger, not Harbringer. That is a word. Harbor Ginger? Have I resolved to get a job at Xbox Microsoft sole purposes secretly unbanned them? Dude, do it.
Definitely Harbringer.
It's not a worm!
It fucking is.
That
what does Harbinger mean?
The harbinger of death, the harbinger of evil, the harbinger's like
the
someone...
The harbinger of death makes sense.
Dude. She bringing till I'm hard. Harbinger Weinstein?
Never cook again.
That's cool, dude. That's funny. Dude, wait, hang on. You use Reddit, dude? That was funny, dude. That was sick, dude. Yo, wait,
do this to me.
Theb, what are you into? Like sports, like cars? Hey man.
Fucking look at me with them big old eyes, dude.
Hey man, tell me about yourself. Trust me, dude, this will be worth it. Tell me.
Can I not? Time to get closer.
Dude, give me one fact Jesus. About you, dude. I got a really funny thing to say.
You say I don't care?
No.
I didn't ask?
No. Fuck, you figured it out.
You fucking loser.
I was bringing down to your level of fucking dog shit comedy. Sip out what
never
April Fool's trailer.
Is it
yeah.
too bad?
Dude, Never Cook Again is the most white woman on Twitter in fucking
Shut
April
up.
Last response.
Why in April?
I don't know.
Only the third. You don't even know about April yet,
dude.
So much
wait,
shit could happen.
No, I know a lot about April, dude.
Oh yeah, tell me one fact about April.
Bro, fucking you got fooled.
I did not ask. Oh, get owned, you fuck. Stop fucking looking at me like that. Ooh, that little smile you did when you got the lantern out. No! That looks awful from my perspective. Don't do that.
Screenshot. Why am I smiling like that? I'm a goofy bitch.
Hey. Did you block your sword really fast when you do that? It works with guns as well, doesn't it? Or does it not?
No, it doesn't. Whoa.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Where the fuck did this? Oh, this is Cutlass K, dude. Yo, do not look shit. Over here. Do not have a peek what's happening in this rock.
Fuck.
Dude, where did this fucking rock come from? Start digging? That's a good point.
What are you gonna find?
Vent.
Oh, shut up.
Silksong got an ESRB rating? Dude, fucking Link, Chameleon Link. Is that real or are you lying? What was that something that happened ages ago?
Get off the fucking fent rock?
How? I can't get off the fent rock, dude.
Fuck.
A little bit on. Whoa, what the fuck? There's a bat. Oh no, that's a firework.
Fucking idiot.
Dude, I'm hallucinating off the fucking Fs. I'm effed up. Dude, I'm on Trank.
Dude, making too many real world references. Dude,
real worm references, dude. Why are we sinking?
Because I haven't repaired shit since we hit that fucking rock.
Fence rock peninsula. What are you doing?
What?
Hey, guy was just fucking standing there repairing. Pissing me off.
Fuck off. Who has the fucking Monkey Island chapter so I can get the funny costume?
You're just stupid. The things you say are dumb.
I'm on it.
What's the second one? Is it long? Oh, the second one's the worst fucking one. That's the one with the fucking pirate insult shit.
I never did any
of them. Yeah, no, I was gonna say, because I could just do it, like, because I can speedrun the first one, but no, I'm not speedrunning the second one.
Yeah, is no, it that bad?
Yeah, there's an entire section that forces you into, like, literally just 30 minutes.
Now let's throw some crud on it.
You know, if anyone has the second chat, the final...
The second... Someone drops 50 subs right now, we'll do it.
To me, though.
25 each.
Okay.
That's a deal. We'll fucking stick to that. Yeah, 25 subs each, we will do the fucking Tall Tale. The most boring thing in the game.
I'm fucking... I'll pay that. I mean, I won't pay that. Gaffy just goes, not paying that.
Do you guys want to pay us to make the stream worse? But think about it.
Hey guys, pay me enough money and I will end it. The stream, I mean, not my life. Which video has Darth Vader in it?
50 gift subs is not $500.
Stupidest galleon.
It's 25 each.
$500. Short money recently? That's fine. I'd pay for that though. Well, it's up to you.
Still not worth it. I mean, yeah, it's true.
Yeah, it's really shit.
What about 20 each?
25 to me, 20 to you.
It's gonna... No, part of it is 30 minutes.
Part of it is
30
minutes.
Fuck knows how long the rest of it is.
Is this Roblox Fent? That's a good first time chat by SnailJail1.
No, 5 each? Fuck off. We're not that cheap.
See Powered April Fool's chat? Yeah, I responded. I said I saw it. It was cool. There's nothing in this box. Dude, you should be able to shake boxes really, like, violently.
I mean, give it to me.
Dude, you sound like,
Watch it. Like that? Fuck off. Fuck away from me. Oh, fuck. He's stimming again. Did I say that?
Probably. Where are you going? We're going here. We're going to Fentlock Peninsula.
Alright, we're at 1 out of 20. I'm just gonna make that a sub goal. Do you wanna make that a sub goal as well?
I'm not doing anything.
20 subs away from what you're at and we'll do that all
I mean, mine's at 270 out of 300, so if I just get to 290, then yeah.
Alright.
Can we euthanize Theb just cause he looks like that? Yeah.
Hello?
What? Hello?
Hello? No, just cast the anchor, he's here.
What the fuck?
Crud, did you hire this dude?
What? Yo, wait, hang on. That's a nice dress.
Oh, thanks, man.
Can you get anything out of it?
What
do you mean by that?
Yo, fucking whoa. Dude, I'm on a fan too.
You guys wanted to see you. So, do I know you?
No, I don't associate with women in this game. oh my god, I think he's a hacker.
Dude, he had a ghost blunderbuss, he's definitely hacking.
Dude, that dude is straight up a fucking loser, I'm glad you killed him. He's been ruining the vibes.
Tell him where I am.
Alright, I did not know Sirs was in our server, did you know that beforehand?
No, I didn't actually.
I just heard him in the water. Sirs. I mean, sirs or ma'ams, I don't know which one it is. Yeah, he fucking left.
Look at, I don't believe you. Fuck, stop glitching. Don't anchor! That's enough of that.
I cry.
Hello! Oh, that was Sirs yours. Oh!
Oh, that guy.
Yeah, that guy was in that sponge video. Didn't that guy
run in? My blunderbomb's so fucking glitchy.
Blunderbomb?
My blunderbomb's so damn glitchy.
You can do what? What kinds of those? These are from... the arm movement when I move isn't so fucking stinky. Oh, these are from a blunder pass.
Stand like here, just stand in front of me. I'm pretty sure if I throw it like looking directly, I should just go over your shoulder. Yeah.
Wait, do that. The way you open your mouth when you do that.
Oh. I love how the trajectory is just like
why
does
my fucking screenshot thing lag? God damn it.
I heard that Sir Sire's character loves Chinese cabbages.
Did you notice Chinese cabbages just then?
What?
Chinese cabbage. Huh?
What?
Whoa. You let it do that?
Wait, what's this?
You ruin it. Holy shit. Dude, this game is beautiful, dude. Dude, yeah, he's face pinky when he does it.
Cannonball.
What is it, Goblin Riddle? Oh, you don't want to know, dude. Dude, this white woman showed up and we started doing fireworks.
That sucks. Why can't you blunderbomb Briggsy? Don't sound like that.
That was not me, that was a goblin doing some kind of riddle.
Yeah. There's a sloop in the devil's right, I wonder what they're doing.
Yo, why's this island got red? What?
That sucked. It's not even red,
I'm allowed to make
orange.
Observations.
Yo, why's this island got red?
Yo, someone's doing the siren.
You should be keel-hauled for saying that.
You should be put in a fucking elevator with 100 floors.
An elevator.
Elevator. Yeah. Don't start
that's
with
that.
That's
a fucking plunder outpost. Cool. No one is doing that shit.
I love that people in this game are still just like,
that's
like,
still way too fucking stupid. They pick up one chest and they're like, oh, I need to sell this immediately.
Seeing a Reaper, I love logging in, seeing a Reaper's bounty on the dock at the outpost. Like, what happened?
Oh, hey, these guys are moving.
Yeah, they're running now, probably. Are
oh
they a brute?
Oh my fucking god.
Where are they? What
they're
is that?
Sloop, but they are running.
Oh, even like Catman.
Oh, I fucking hate SWAT players. Just fight. You don't have to run away from fucking everything.
But they might have loot, so if they run, that means...
It means they'll never fucking get to sell it. Because they're just going to run forever.
Have you used all the blunder bombs?
No.
We don't have any.
Literally not true.
Where is the blunderbomb?
Hmm? I've got one right here. How are you gonna accuse me of such things and then do that?
Dude, you can't even see me.
Oh, crud, close your eyes.
Yeah, they're closed.
You can't even see me.
Can't see anything right now.
Well, I opened them.
Alright, they're open. Oh my god, you- what?! How did you become that?
I turned into a shark.
Dude, how did you become that?
I turned into a shark.
I hate that. If they run, they'll have time to write a Reddit post about how toxic Reaper emissaries are? Yeah. Oh, that was an ironic thing.
Man,
to
we would've gotten
right,
such
yeah,
a good boost from that.
Jay eats his drinks. Cross a fine looking individual, we know it. It's not a secret. Number one handsy boy.
Alright, now they're gonna do the Fuzzy Bond. We're gonna turn right, and then they're gonna turn left.
Dude, did you see that picture of Fuzzy Bond's forehead?
Don't talk about that.
The picture... I hope we don't run over a keg here.
New angle of sails.
Huh?
Why are we getting so PV? Bro, you need to angle the sails. We're chasing a ship.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw a firebomb at a Meg.
You just stay onto that. Alright, they're just going south.
I hit him! And the firebomb was floating next to my head.
Wanna hear that? Close. Nah, that'll be enough. This guy wasn't even doing any running tech. They just went south and kept
egg.
Going. What the fuck? They got so
Dude,
mad about that.
Fucking sore loser.
Just mad because they can't fucking bucket.
That's dog God. Shit, dude. Dude, they gave us four holes. Three on the what? Right, one on the left. Stove hole, two around the barrel, and one on the stairs.
Dude, they know what's up.
Dude, they didn't even,
I didn't even know
it.
If we did that much.
Dude. What the fuck, dude? Like, just take steroids.
What?
What?
Oh my god, we need to stay on the fucking sail angle, please, crud.
I'm fucking fixing the holes that we just got. Well, you have what's machine 5'5", you and I are the same height. Based. The kings.
I'm chasing some fucking losers that just run away instantly. They don't even know if we're good or not. That's why it pisses me off. Like, if they fucking, like, fought us a bit and they're like, oh shit, these guys are good, and then they could run away, that makes more sense to me than just starting to run
before
we even get
people that
there.
Don't even want to gauge the situation. And like, so
they just want to run away.
The problem is, as soon as you start running, you've just admitted defeat. It's just like, alright, so now we know most likely if we catch them, we're just going to instantly sink them. Because they're the type that will just run. Who are these people? The accursed crew. Wow, fucking... About to be accursed to me speaking in fucking goblinese when I catch up to you. Sword is that Paradise Garden Cutlass. It's in the Emporium for free. It's got a little
They're
snake.
Not even doing any fancy shit with all the fucking volcano rocks. They're just sailing in a straight line. Yeah.
This is cool, dude. Are you really fat to make up for the last... What? Crud? Are you really fat to make up for the lost mass being short? Maybe. Selling their quadrant mappy griffers. Crud got that dwarf build? Yeah. Dwarven blacksmith build.
Is Crud, please stay on the sails.
I did!
Just,
the fuck? I got over 1 second and fuck win!
Oh no, it's about to erupt.
She made that weapon set cost.
Doesn't
she
mean that it
oh,
was just
they?
Erupting? If it's like there, but it's not currently.
What are you on about? Erupting?
The fucking shit around the water. Ow! It's fucking hot.
He in the
Ouch,
hot.
Fuck.
He in the hot oyster.
I pressed F and it didn't fucking do anything.
Right, I bought a cool Skull McCall plush from the aquarium gift shop. I volunteer at based. Nasty Fest is now live. Bye, card. See you, meat pie. Whopper.
That water fucking stings.
Oider.
Oido.
Drevel.
What, there's just no attempt of anything from these guys, just running a straight line?
Yep.
Cool. Make sure we keep like turning after him as well.
Yep.
You know, have to fucking
throw some crud on it.
Keep trying to funny launch.
What, a faded pudo?
Aw, man.
Oh, captain by It's Cornflake 74. I was like, yeah, this better not be Cornflake. He comes,
I should just make it from this, yeah, I'd
comes,
definitely do.
Comes back to sort, runs.
Grade 3 gold hoarder, bro, that's not even worth running away with.
It's always worth running.
Hey, but can you not run
stacks
away?
Stacks of
overloot,
they haven't bought the justifies running away. They're gonna have
right.
A fucking captain
running
chest.
Running away with this. Like 15 minutes of fucking chests.
Yeah. I'd run with that.
Yeah, I mean, you're right, it's just as soon as we catch him, he's just sunk instantly. Because he never practices PvP and just runs away forever.
Yep. So that's probably why he's in the role. How to get your stamp? Yeah, I don't know, sirs. That's strange. Shot MFs are running even if they have literally nothing. Yep. Better than learning to fight. Deb, what would you rather, learn to fight or run?
Probably rather learn to fight.
Kangaroo mouse build or Jaboa mouse code? Definitely Jaboa. I love the funny legs. Hey man, we were actually going to give you $1,000,000,000,000,000, but because you ran, now we're just going to give you our ship.
He's just not here.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure he just left the fucking game, because he would have spawned back by now. Holy shit, dude. That was fucked up.
Dude, these ashen chests are
so
valuable.
Look at that, he's on the home. Gets caught up, doesn't even fucking attempt to fight back. God, some players are fucking boring, bro.
No, it's because you're bullying them, because they're new players. Everyone we encounter is a new player.
These things
need
to do more shit to fucking stop people from being just fucking utter cowards. It's so boring.
I thought the British were known for colonizing and, you know, taking things over.
What?
You know, British people made the game. Yet all that happens in the game is people run.
Hmm. It's been 2 hours. Is that long enough?
And guess who just went live?
Fuzzy Bond.
I meant Nessie for Nessie Fest.
Nessie Fest time.
Woo! Nessie Fest!
Everyone, Nessie's doing a subathon, so go give him money. Or something. Or give me money, actually.
Don't give that money. But
give me all of the money. All of the money. Alright. I have raided.
I'm about to.
Hurry up!
Bye, crud heads. Love you. Mwah.
Plug. Fuck.